y'all. I'm Mike. And we are Dumpa Fit Show, and we're back with another Camila Cabello.
Camila Cabello.
Saturday Night Live. Mm-hmm. Easy.
Yes. Let's get back to Cry For Me. Y'all make sure to go check that out, but this is Easy.
Cry for me.
Anyway, y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Hit that notification bell one time. Follow us on
Cardi Stolly, Dinosaur.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter at _thepotential_, and then follow us on Snapchat. That was such a suit, and I was because we're going to chat with all of you. All
right, this is Easy. Come on, let's see what you're talking about.
You know, she has money.
No, I didn't know about it.
Money.
I thought it was going to be the same thing.
You told me that I'm complicated, and that might be an understatement. Her attitude is different.
Any other questions? You tell me that I'm indecisive, fickle, but I try to hide it.
Anything else? You tell me that I overthink, till I ruin a good thing.
Tell me that you'd rather fight and spend a single peaceful night with somebody. You really, really know me. The future and the old me. All of the mazes and the madness in my mind. You really, really love me. You know me and you love me.
Her attitude is different.
That's the kind of thing I always hoped I'd find. Always thought I was hard to love.
I like this. I love this.
Always thought I was hard to love till you made it seem so easy. Seem so easy. Till I find myself in a feeling. Tell me what your hands let you never leave me. Always thought I was hard to love till you made it seem. All I know is you. Heal me when I'm broken. Heal me when I'm broken.
Her whole energy is different.
I mean, it's her second goal. You know how, that's how most artists are. You know, they come out the box and second time around, they're more comfortable. So that's not even.
Yeah, everything about this is clean. Everything about this, the sound, the content, the way she's, I mean, everything about
it. And I really like the concept of the song, but
wait a minute, how you gonna say a but? No, why do it have to be a but? No, why you have to say a but? No, but I'm just saying, why you couldn't just say it was a good song?
It was gonna be like, you tell me this and you tell them that, but I'm good. Like, I'm, you know what I'm saying? I ain't know she was gonna be like, but you still love me through whatever.
Right,
I thought
right.
She was gonna be like, I still love me through whatever.
Right.
Like, I thought it was gonna be like a song, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, she feeling herself.
Right.
I ain't know it was gonna be a love song or whatever like that.
I like but it. It like gives you too. Consequences vibes. Remember Consequences? You know, remember Too Far Back? It's cool.
Y'all make sure y'all put down in the comments below what y'all think about it. We definitely think it was a 10 out of 10.
10 out of
shout out to
10.
Camila
that was good.
Cabello, okay, do your thing, girl. SNL performance is on point, okay?
Period.
Y'all make sure y'all like,
comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell one time, and then follow us on Twitter at _thepotential_, and then follow us on Instagram at _thepotential_, and then follow us on Snapchat at thepotential2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you.
My name is
Easy, and we are The Potential.